This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Standard Chartered PLC is a British multinational banking and financial services company headquartered in London. It operates a network of more than 1,200 branches and outlets, including subsidiaries, associates, and joint ventures across more than 70 countries, and employs around 87,000 people. It is a universal bank with operations in consumer, corporate, and institutional banking, and treasury services despite its UK base. It does not conduct retail banking in the UK, and around 90% of its profits come from Asia, Africa, and the Middle East. Standard Chartered has a primary listing on the London Stock Exchange and is a constituent of the FTSE 100 index. It had a market capitalization of approximately £15.22 1969 to 2000 23 2000 to 2010 24 2010 to present 241 money laundering charges, 3 corporate affairs, 31 consumer bank, 32 wholesale bank, 4 Standard Chartered Breeze, 5 senior management, 6 sponsorship, 7 social responsibility, 8 notable employees, 9 membership, 10 see also, 11 references, 12 external links. Name: the name Standard Chartered comes from the names of the two banks from which it was formed. By merger in 1969, the Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, and Standard Bank of British South Africa. History: Standard Chartered Group Headquarters, London. Predecessors: Chartered Bank. Main article: Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China. The Chartered Bank began when Queen Victoria granted a royal charter to Scotsman James Wilson in 1853. Chartered opened its first branches in Mumbai, Kolkata and Shanghai in 1858, followed by Hong Kong and Singapore in 1859. The bank started issuing banknotes of the Hong Kong dollar in 1862. Standard Bank. Main article: Standard Bank. Historic: The Standard Bank was a British bank founded in the Cape Province of South Africa in 1862 by Scott John Patterson. Having established a considerable number of branches, Standard was prominent in financing the development of the diamond fields of Kimberley from 1867, and later extended its network further north to the new town of Johannesburg when gold was discovered there in 1885. Half the output of the second largest gold field in the world passed through the Standard Bank on its way to London. Standard expanded widely in Africa over the years, but from 1883 to 1962 was formally known as the Standard Bank of South Africa. In 1962 the bank changed its name to Standard Bank Limited, and the South African operations were formed into a separate subsidiary which took the parent bank's previous name, Standard Bank of South Africa Limited. 1969 to 2000 Standard Chartered Bank building in Hong Kong. Both banks acquired other smaller banks along the way and spread their networks further. In 1969, the banks decided to merge and to counterbalance their network by expanding in Europe and the United States, while continuing expansion in their traditional markets in Asia and Africa. In 1986, Lloyds made a hostile takeover bid for the group. The bid was defeated, however, it spurred Standard Chartered into a period of change, including a series of divestments, notably in the U.S. and South Africa. Union Bank was sold to the Bank of Tokyo, and United Bank of Arizona was sold to Citi Corp. In 1987, Standard Chartered sold its remaining interests in the South African bank. Since then, the Standard Bank Group has been a separate entity. In 1992, scandal broke when banking regulators charged several employees of Standard Chartered in Mumbai with illegally diverting depositors' funds to speculate in the stock market. Fines by Indian regulators and provisions for losses cost the bank almost 350 liras. Bank's shares, which he later increased to 134% 2000-2010. Standard Chartered Corporate Office in Marina Bay Financial Center, Singapore. In 2000, Standard Chartered acquired Grindlays Bank from ANZ, increasing its presence in private banking and further expanding its operations in India and Pakistan. Standard Chartered retained Grindlays private banking operations in London and Luxembourg, as well as the subsidiary in Jersey, all of which were integrated into its own private bank. This now serves high net worth customers in Hong Kong, Dubai, and Johannesburg under the name Standard Chartered Grindlays Offshore Financial Services. In India, Standard Chartered integrated most of Grindlays operations, becoming the largest foreign bank in that country. Ethics issues and financial losses triggered turmoil. The bank went through 3 CEOs in 3 years. Malcolm Williamson was replaced in 1998 by Rana Talwar, who was unseated by Mervyn Davies in 2001. By the time Davies took over, his predecessors had systematically sold off the bank's holdings in continental Europe and the Americas. Former CEO Tal War has claimed Standard Chartered's troubles over the years is due to its failure to hire local talent. The Indian-born Citigroup Inc. veteran became the bank's first non-British CEO when he was appointed in 1998, leading to the incorporation of Standard Chartered Hong Kong on 1 July 2004. The Legislative Council of Hong Kong amended Legal Tender Notes Issue Ordinance. The amendment replaced Standard Chartered Bank with its newly incorporated subsidiary, Standard Chartered Bank Hong Kong Limited, as one of the note-issuing banks in Hong Kong the same year. Standard Chartered Bank and Astra International, an Indonesian conglomerate, a subsidiary of Jardine Matheson Group, took over Permata Bank, and in 2006, both shareholders increased their joint ownership to 8,901% with 276 branches and 549 ATMs in 55 cities throughout Indonesia. Permata Bank has the second largest branch network in Standard Chartered organization. On the 15th of April 2005, the bank acquired Korea First Bank, beating HSBC in the bid. The bank has since rebranded the branches as SC First Bank. Standard Chartered completed the integration of its Bangkok branch and Standard Chartered Nakhonthan Bank in October, renaming the new entity Standard Chartered Bank Thailand. Standard Chartered also formed strategic alliances with Fleming Family. On 9 August 2006, Standard Chartered announced it had acquired an 81% shareholding in the Union Bank of Pakistan in a deal ultimately worth $511. Acquire 100% of Kazanove Asia Limited, an Asian equity capital markets, corporate finance and institutional brokerage business, from J.P. Morgan Kazanove on 27 November 2009. Dow Jones Financial News reported that Dubai will restructure its largest corporate entity among international banks. Standard Chartered has one of the largest loan portfolios in the Dubai market and the UAE as a whole, estimated to be $777. Partnership. The committee was to be co-chaired by Peter Sands, CEO of Standard Chartered, and Jong Yun, president of ABC. In December 2010, Standard Chartered was recognized as the Global Bank of the Year in the Bankers Bank of the Year 2010 Awards. Standard Chartered also was named the Bankers Inaugural Winners of the Global and European Transaction Bank of the Year Awards in September 2014, largely on the basis of its work in emerging markets, particularly Asia. In January 2015, the company announced that it was exiting the money-losing equity capital markets business completely, becoming one of the first global banks to do so. In November that year, the bank announced that it would cut 15,000 jobs, including 1,000 senior jobs, from managing director up to board executives. The cuts followed a change of CEO after profit warnings and money laundering fines in the first half of the year. Money laundering charges. On 6 August 2012, the New York Department of Financial Services DFS, led by Benjamin Losky, accused Standard Chartered of hiding $250. On 14 August 2012, Losky announced that the DFS and Standard Chartered reached a settlement that allows the bank to keep its license to operate in New York. According to the terms of the settlement, the bank agreed to pay a $340 million fine. The bank agreed to install a monitor to oversee the bank's money laundering controls for at least 2 years, and appoint permanent officials who will audit the bank's internal procedures to prevent offshore money laundering. The monitor will report directly to the DFS. Losky's statement said, "The parties have agreed that the conduct at issue involved transactions of at least $250 billion. The bank issued a statement confirming that a settlement with the DFS had been reached and that a formal agreement containing the detailed terms of the settlement is expected to be concluded shortly. Other U.S. agencies, including the Federal Reserve, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, the Treasury Department, and the Justice Department, had also begun investigations into the laundering allegations and were reportedly taken off guard by the speed of the settlement. The Treasury stated that its own investigation of Standard Chartered will continue. Several financial analysts predicted that, due to its strong financial position, the bank would be able to easily cover the $340 million fine without having to raise extra capital. On 6 August 2014, Losky was reported to be preparing a new action against Standard Chartered over computer system breakdowns and was discussing a potential settlement. On 19 August 2014, the bank was fined $300 million by the New York Department of Financial Services for breach of money laundering compliance related to potentially high-risk transactions involving Standard Chartered clients in Hong Kong and the UAE. The bank issued a statement accepting responsibility and regretting the deficiencies, at the same time noting the ruling would not jeopardize its U.S. licenses. Corporate Affairs Standard Chartered has over 86,000 employees globally and has operations in 70 markets. The bank is divided into two divisions, the Consumer Bank and the Wholesale Bank. Consumer Bank. The Consumer Bank is retail-focused, and focuses on individuals, small business and high-net-worth clients. In the Private Bank for retail customers, the unit manages savings, allows customers to make transactions, provides wealth management services, and provides mortgages and auto finance for SMEs. The Consumer Bank manages cash, collections, and payments as well as offering loans. Wholesale Bank. The Wholesale Bank's clients are global corporations, financial institutions and commodity traders and agribusinesses. Transaction banking helps clients manage their treasury function. Through cash management, trade finance and custody services, financial markets allow clients to raise capital, manage their risks and invest. The corporate finance function offers advisory for mergers and acquisitions and other restructuring activities. Finally, principal finance makes equity investments to encourage the growth of businesses. Standard Chartered Breeze. Standard Chartered Breeze is a mobile banking application for the iPhone. In September 2009, it was announced that Standard Chartered had agreed to become the main sponsor of Liverpool Football Club for the period between July 2010 and the end of the 2013-14 football season. The deal was reported to have a total value of £80. Notable employees: John Major, who served as Prime Minister of the United Kingdom from 1990 to 1997, was employed by Standard Chartered from May 1965, when he joined them as an executive membership as a member of the Global Banking Alliance for Women. Standard Chartered works with a consortium of banks to deliver financial services to women. See also Companies Portal. List of banks in the United Kingdom. Banknotes of the Hong Kong Dollar. References. ABC, Annual Report 2015. PDF retrieved 26 March 2016. Sell shares in Standard Chartered to Temasek. Prenewswire 27 March 2006. Retrieved 8 January 2012. Carat. Scotiabank to launch the Scotiamercata e-store in Canada, a new full-service online precious metals delivery channel. Newswire 29 September 2009. Retrieved 26 March 2016. Carat. Standard Chartered acquires Union Bank. Don 6 September 2006. Retrieved 26 March 2016. Bloomberg.com 18 September 2007. Retrieved 11 January 2012. Carat. Kamal, Ahmed 3 November 2015. Standard Chartered shares sink on shock quarterly loss. BBC. $300 Minnesota penalty. New York City Newsnet 19 August 2014. Retrieved 19 August 2014. Carat. A. B. Medlicott, Phil 14 September 2009. Sponsorship deal boosts Liverpool Stadium plans. London, The Independent. Retrieved 29 March 2012. Bank official website. VE Standard Chartered divisions and subsidiaries. Current: Standard Chartered Bangladesh, Standard Chartered Ghana, Standard Chartered Hong Kong, Standard Chartered Kenya, Standard Chartered Korea, Standard Chartered Nepal, Standard Chartered Pakistan, Standard Chartered Sri Lanka, Standard Chartered Tanzania, Standard Chartered Thailand, Standard Chartered Uganda, Standard Chartered Zambia, Standard Chartered Zimbabwe, former Allahabad Bank 1, Standard Bank 2, Standard Chartered Bank of Canada 3, Chartered Trust 3, predecessors American Express Bank, Bank of British West Africa, Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, Colesberg Bank, Grindlays Bank, Shinchu International Bank, P. Union Bank Places 6 Battery Road, Standard Chartered Bank Building, People, Mervyn Davies, Peter Sands, James Wilson, Bill Winters. Sponsorships: The Greatest Race on Earth, Hong Kong Marathon, Jersey Marathon, Kuala Lumpur Marathon, Mumbai Marathon, Nairobi Marathon, Singapore Marathon, Singapore Sevens. Other: Seeing is Believing. One: Nationalized First Direct, HSBC Bank, HSBC Private Bank, M. Isle of Man Bank, Santander Group, Kahoot, Cater Allen, Santander UK, Holy State Owned National Savings and Investments UK, Financial Investments UK, Asset Resolution Bradford Secure Trust Bank, Bank and Clients, Bank of Ireland, Butterfield Bank, Cambridge Monzo, OneSavings Bank, Post Office Money, Raphael's Bank, Reliance Bank, NM, Rothschild Three mortgage assets only VE Investment Banks Bank Divisions of Universal Banks Bulge Bracket Bank of America Merrill Lynch Barclays City Institutional Clients Group Credit Suisse Deutsche Bank Corporate and Investment Bank JP Morgan. BOC International BNP Paribas Corporate. Natixis Nomura Securities RBC Capital Markets RBS Markets. Bruin Dolphin BTG Pactual Centerview Partners China International Capital Corporation Close Brothers Group China Everbright Group China Everbright Limited Everbright Securities Evercore Partners FBR Capital Markets Galaxy Greenhill Macquarie Group Mediobanca Moelis E FTSE 100 Companies of the United Kingdom BT Group Bunzl Burberry Capita Carnival Centrica Coca-Cola HBC Compass Group CRH Croda International DCC Diageo Direct Line Group Dixon's Carphone EasyJet Experian Fresnillo GKN GlaxoSmithKline Glencore Hammerson Hargreaves Lansdowne Hikma Pharmaceuticals HSBC Imperial Brands Informa Intercontinental Hotels Group International Airlines Group Intertech INTU Properties ITV Johnson Matthey Kingfisher Land Securities Group Legal London Stock Exchange Group Marks